Good morning. Welcome to Cross Point Church. We are out here in the auditorium lobby preparing for our baptismal service. This morning we'll have 9 candidates for baptism, and we are so excited about what God is doing in the life of our church, how He's moving in His people, and just bringing those to saving knowledge of Christ and allowing them to be obedient this morning. You know, without a saving knowledge of Jesus Christ, being baptized just gets you wet. But these folks who are coming this morning are professing Christ as Savior, and they are saying to the world, I am dying with Him in death and being raised again on that resurrection day with Him, and will spend eternity in heaven because they made a decision to follow Christ in their heart. So this morning, as we prepare, you be in prayer for these candidates as they come. I pray that you will just see this as a blessing, knowing that there are so many churches that would desire to have 9 candidates to come, and we have been so blessed to have these waters move so much, we want to never grow tired of baptizing those in the name of Jesus Christ. So thank you for being here this morning. We are excited about this, and we're going to begin the service right now.
Our first baptismal candidate is Jamie Burns.
Jamie, is Jesus Christ your Lord and Savior?
Yes.
Will you follow Him all the days of your life? Based upon your decision to follow Him, and in obedience to the command of our Lord and Savior, I'm honored to baptize you, my sister, in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Buried with Him in death, raised to walk in newness of life.
Is Anna Burns.
Great. Anna, is Jesus your Lord and Savior? Will you follow Him all the days of your life?
Yeah.
Based upon your decision and in obedience to Jesus, I baptize you, my sister, in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Buried with Him in death, raised to walk in newness of life.
Is Caleb Bruce.
All right. How are you?
I'm good.
Good. Known Kayla a long time. I'm not going to tell you how long because that'll make me old. But she's been in school when I've been in school, and I'm just so proud of her for making this decision.
Okay.
So, Kayla, is Jesus Christ your Lord and Savior?
Yes.
Will you follow Him from now until the rest of your life?
Yes.
And serve Him in every way you possibly can?
Yes.
Well, based upon your decision to follow Christ, I'm honored to baptize you, my sister, in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Buried with Him in death, raised to walk in newness of life.
James Lale.
I don't need you, man. You got this, right? Yeah. All right. James, is Jesus Christ your Lord and Savior?
Yes.
And you've made a decision to follow Him?
Yes.
With all your heart?
Yes.
Will you serve Him? Will you follow Him until one day He calls you home?
Yes.
Based upon that decision, and based upon our command that God has given us, I baptize you, my brother, in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Buried with Him in death, raised to walk.
Yeah.
Tyler Seamer.
Amen. Good. So proud of you for making this decision. And you have definitely made a decision to follow Jesus Christ and ask Him into your heart and life as Lord and Savior.
Yes, sir.
Will you follow Him for the rest of your life, no matter what it takes?
Yes, sir.
Based upon that decision, Kyler, I'm honored to baptize you as a brother in Christ. And I baptize you now in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Buried with Him in death, raised to walk in newness of life.
Next is Connie Quisenberry.
Connie, is Jesus Christ your Lord and Savior? Will you follow Him for the rest of your life, no matter what that involves? Well, based upon that decision and in obedience to the command we've been given by God, I'm honored to baptize you, my sister, in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Buried with Him in death, raised to walk in newness of life.
Next is Dom Fitzgerald.
All right. Dom, have you made a decision to follow Jesus? Will you follow Him for the rest of your life, no matter the cost, no matter what may come? Based upon your decision and in obedience to our Lord and Savior, I'm honored to baptize you, my sister, in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Buried with Him in death, raised to walk in you.
And next we have Carrie Baker.
Jesus Christ, your Lord and Savior, will you follow Him all the days of your life, no matter what that takes? Based upon your decision to follow Him and based upon the command God has given us, I am honored to baptize you, my sister, in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Buried with Him in death, raised to walk in you.
Carly Grayville.
Carly, is Jesus Christ your Lord and Savior? And you've made that decision to follow Him. Will you follow Him all the days of your life? May He use you mightily to further the kingdom. Right now, because of your decision, I get to baptize you as God tells us to, in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Buried with Him in death, raised to walk in unity. Would you pray with me, please? Our kind and gracious Heavenly Father, we cannot thank you enough for allowing us to see these people's lives changed because of your Son, Jesus Christ. God, we thank you for that shed blood on the cross, the only way that we might spend eternity with you. Father, this morning, for these nine who have come, Lord, I pray your blessings upon their lives, Lord, as they seek to follow you, Lord. That doesn't mean everything's going to always be easy, but you will never leave us nor forsake us. That is your promise. So God, this morning, may our church never grow weary of seeing these waters move. May we never grow complacent. May we never be satisfied. And until we have reached every person in every nation, or until we're called home to be with you, Father. Lord, I thank you for this church, for its people, Lord, for those who want to reach outside these walls and not only inward. Lord, we just want to tell you we love you, and we thank you so much for what you've done here this morning already. God, be with us now in this service, and we'll thank you and praise you in Jesus' name. Amen.